Hey guys, if your Gmail app is not sending emails, this video is for you. If we are talking about Gmail email accounts, the fix is easy and fast. If we are talking about non-Gmail accounts, that means every other email address which doesn't end with @gmail.com, the fix is different and I will talk about it a little later. First, Gmail accounts. The app is designed to work primarily with Gmail addresses, so there are only three things you can do and it will work. Number 1. Make sure your app is updated. Number 2. Go to settings and then find Gmail app. Every phone is different, but what you need to do is clear cache. In my case, I will click clear data and then clear cache. Number 3. Remove and then add again Gmail accounts. I can also do that here by clicking clear data and then clear all data. That will remove everything from my Gmail app. You can do it old-fashioned way, one account at a time. It doesn't matter. That's it as far as Gmail accounts go, that will fix it for sure. Now, for non-Gmail accounts, that means all other accounts that doesn't end with @gmail.com, you can go crazy trying to make it work. It was working fine on one of my phones, but it will not work on my new phone. All the settings are the same, SMTP server, ports, everything, but it will not work. So I have decided to keep my Gmail accounts with Gmail app and move all other non-Gmail accounts to another app. I could have moved everything to new app, but I'm keeping it separately. And this app is amazing. It works without any problems. Those same settings for which Gmail app will not send emails work perfectly here. In free version, which I'm using, it has no ads, and Gmail app has ads. It has ton of features, including ability to block sender with a single click. It has Android and iPhone versions. I'm not getting paid to say these things, and the link in the description is not an affiliate link. So, like this video, subscribe to my channel and go check out Edison Mail app, and you will thank me for it for saving you time and nerves. If not, come back, unsubscribe and never watch any of my videos. See you guys!